quadrangular shaped muscle. So this is called the quadratus femoris muscle. And this again externally rotates, laterally rotates the femur. All these muscles laterally rotate the femur, but these four muscles actually can extend the hip at the extend the femur at the hip joint as well as laterally rotating, but the quadratus femoris only laterally rotates.